Andre Branch was raised by two women, his mother and his grandmother. And while money was tight at times, they made sure Andre learned how to dress. It stuck. And Branch now has a shoe collection that would make even Imelda Marcos jealous. We caught up with the Jags' King of Kicks about how it all began.
Another day, another opportunity, man.
On Sundays in the fall,
I feel a windmill coming on.
This is where you'll find Andre Branch. But who's the man behind the mask?
New Balance. What's in here?
And you know, like, boxers are supposed to be in those drawers, right?
Yeah, see, this is the guest room.
I've always been big on Air Force Ones.
Yes.
ATMO, wash denim, Air Force 90s.
Andre Branch.
These are Levi Jordan ones.
Loves his shoes.
I wouldn't say I'm obsessed. It's just a love for something.
It's a healthy respect.
When you love something, then you always pay attention to it and you always kind of gravitate to it. I'm a Jordan fan. Who's not a Jordan fan? Michael Jordan in the Dornbecker Hospital, they collaborated. And he picks a kid in Dornbecker Hospital and the kid designs these shoes. Look, the kid's right here. So on the box, it shows you who designed the shoe. If it's a good story, then, and I like the shoe, then of course I'm gonna buy the shoe and support the cause.
When did it start?
I used to, like, save my money through the week and go buy the Jordans that came out that at the end of the week, every week. I think it started when my mom told me always be presentable and dress well. And I kind of took that and ran with it. Those are LeBrons.
And run he did. Branch now sports a healthy collection of 500 pairs of shoes.
What do the guys in the locker room say?
They know who has the best sneaker collection on the team. It's good to be honored in, like, Complex magazine as one of the top sneakerheads and one of the up-and-coming fashion guys in sports.
But it doesn't stop with sneakers.
Christian Louboutins, Giuseppe Zanotti. Then when I put my suits on, Allen Edmonds. Lanvin, Kohan, of course. Be tuned in on my Instagram to see a picture of these.
And you better believe Branch is as competitive with fashion as he is with football.
I'm a very humble person, but when it comes to fashion and when it comes to suits or just casual outfits, I feel like nobody can see me when it comes to dressing.
So what's next for the Jags GQ model? Funny enough, GQ. Branch is looking to intern with the company in the offseason. And Sam, here's the best part. Some people buy shoes just to buy shoes. Not Andre Branch. Every pair he owns, he wears. Impressive.